They are ready for battle.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 537 pounds.
My sources tell me that the entire tag team division is watching this one backstage. That's how important this match is.
Look who's here!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 481 pounds.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
And sometimes pandering's really getting sick.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew he could.
Oh, impressive counter. He reverses it.
Hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Just wrenching away.
He's got it locked in.
Escape and a takedown. To do next here.
Oh man.
Oh, power slam.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh man,
that'll tear your hamstring.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Whoa. Oh, dropping the bow.
Two.
Boom.
The arm taking the brunt of that.
What a knockout.
Oh, man.
Reversal. Can't take advantage. Boom, what a punch.
Caught with a punch.
Three. Oh, that'll give you whiplash.
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Control here, face first.
Here we go, start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
Ten! Oh, yeah!
I didn't mean literally.
Okay.
Off the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do?
Yes, tag! Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Straight impact on the throat.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Ah, blow to the breadbasket. He's in a little bit of trouble now. Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Sends him into the corner.
Striking down with the axe handle.
He takes control.
Catches a punch.
Flatline. Tagged in. Taking this match off the mat now.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Rough landing. Oh, right to the throat. They're lined up. And a pitch. Uppercut. This match grinded him down a little. Heading up. He's thinking big.
And the top.
The save for his team.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight. Looking for a high risk move.
Oh boy, he's from the top.
Diving double axe handle. And he gets the tag.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Oh, what a counter. On track. This going counter for counter.
Coming in hot.
Able to reverse that one. Oh, look at the impact here.
Boom.
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. Good grief.
What energy in the arena tonight. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Are you kidding me?
He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Setting them up. Arm is trapped. Pump hit. Slam.
That might just do it.
Makes the cover. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, man. Check out this power.
Raw power in play.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
He's expressing pain now. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here. Setting him up for the flatline.
Oh, man, face first.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Tag made, fresh man in. Absolutely dizzy.
He eludes the contact.
And an inverted atomic drop. Lariat. Good
Lord.
That was nasty.
Position to be in right now.
Yeah. Oh, just bounced that face like a basketball.
And we're still seeing the fight left in him there.
Yeah, he is giving everything he has left.
And suplex. But that's not all.
And a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Crown flush.
The cover.
Two.
Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
A projectile now.
He must have seen that coming.
Chopping the bow.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
A well-placed punch. Down on the net with reckless abandon.
Smashing the jaw. That is attacking with malicious intent.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Four.
Get that instant replay ready. Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
Oh, he was almost finished.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just is he willing to endure this match?
That was the best weapon in the arsenal.
Two.
press out to the apron.
Three.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
He turns it around.
Two.
Big back body drop.
Three.
Uh-oh.
Half and a half suplex.
Four.
Lights up.
Part of town here on the apron.
Oh my goodness! Who counters that?
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Knee finds the avenue.
Oh, that can rock you. Sliding back into the action.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Five.
Right on the arm.
Four.
Oh, that's a hard kick.
Two.
Oh, nasty stomp to finish it off.
He's one step ahead there. Torture their opponent.
Seven.
Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Two. One.
Oh. Bam.
Two.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Three.
Back suplex on the apron. Here he comes, sliding back in.
He wants it one more time. Big opportunity for him now. Looking for the victory.
Two. No, my, that was close.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. He's tagging out. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, tossed aside.
Uh-oh.
This could be
big. I think that finally closes the book.
Control.
Shut up, Byron. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Setting them up.
Arm is trapped.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Suplex. Punch right in the head. Able to get the advantage here.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
He's got him scouted. Clothesline.
What impact.
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Close fist connects.
On the move.
Oh! Splash!
right to the kidneys from behind.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
And over the top into a rough landing.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
On the move.
Picking up speed. Oh. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Double team action on the way. Gutbuster. Good move. Oh my God, that's gotta hurt. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man. Now, trampling the opposition. Setting them up. Arm is trapped. Pump handle. Tagged into the action.
To the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Tag is made.
What do these two have in store? One has to end this.
He keeps his team in the match.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
And the hesitation to deliver an attack ends up being costly.
Definitely going to be woozy after that.
Tag made here. Oh, this is going to be bad.
Across the chest.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
lead.
Tag's made. Whips across the ring. Double shoulder block.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
There's two.
And he's able to reverse. The trigger. Bang! What a knee. Buries a knee to the body. A well-timed dodge. Climbing up to the top now. On the top. He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
The leg.
Bad predicament right here.
Someone call a dentist.
This is just ruthlessness personified. Just raking across the face. And he continues to mount on the pressure.
He's taking charge
from the top.
Elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Oh, saw it coming.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Backdrop.
Just stomping every single part of his body. Oh!
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Tag is made.
What do these two have in store?
Flying shoulder block!
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go. Rear European uppercut.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here are your winners!
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.